Union Minister and BJP candidate from Amethi has issued a strong response to Telangana Chief Minister Revant Reddy. Smriti Irani has said only a Congress leader can question the valour of the army. This comes after Revant Reddy asked questions regarding the 2019 Pulwama terror attack in which 40 CRPF personnel were killed. He also accused PM Modi of trying to reap political benefits from the Pulwama incident after the Indian Air Force carried out airstrikes at camps in Pakistan.
सुरक्षा में मैं वही बात बोल रहा हूँ ना, हर चीज के लिए वो जय श्री राम बोलने वाले, तो वो मैं सीधा सीधा पुलवामा इंसिडेंट इज क्लासिक एग्जाम्पल, दे आर फेल्ड। आईबी क्या कर रहा है, इंटेलिजेंस नेटवर्क क्या कर रहा है, पुलवामा इंसिडेंट होने के बाद सर्जिकल स्ट्राइक में पॉलिटिकल बेनिफिट लेने के लिए मोदी जी कोशिश कर रहा है। मेरा सवाल ये है कि मोदी जी को, भाई आप क्या कर रहा है, पुलवामा इंसिडेंट क्यों हुआ है, क्यों होने दिए?
भारत के सैन्य बल पर इस प्रकार से प्रश्न चिन्ह लगाना, भारत की सेना के शौर्य के ऊपर इस प्रकार से टिप्पणी करना, ये कोई कांग्रेस का नेता ही कर सकता है। आप उस कांग्रेस पार्टी से उम्मीद ही क्या कर सकते हैं जो ऐसे व्यक्तियों को टिकट देते हैं जो भारत के टुकड़े होने की कल्पना रखते हैं। उनसे भारत की वैभव गाथा सुनने की अपेक्षा मत रखिए।
Mehndi Garg is still with us for more details. Mehndi, Smriti Irani hitting back at the Congress party and the Telangana CM over his recent remarks?
Well, yes, Subir, Telangana CM Revant Reddy has made huge comments and remarks over the Pulwama attack that happened in 2019. And he specifically and majorly said that BJP is having political benefits from all these, these kind of attacks and also the Pulwama attack, over which Smriti Irani has taken a jibe and attacked Revant Reddy, saying that it's only Congress's thing that they can doubt the army valor and what to expect from the Congress party who give tickets to the people, who talks about disintegrating India. And this war of words has been heated up between Revant Reddy and Smriti Irani. And earlier we also saw that Charanjit Singh Channi earlier had made comment over the Poonch attack also, that it's a election stand by the Bharatiya Janata Party. So the opposition is very much in an attacking mode over these terror attack that happened in Pulwama, or we talk about the Poonch attack. So over that, BJP also doesn't take all this very lightly, and they attacked on all these comments. Like we heard right now over the Revant Reddy's comments, Smriti Irani has said major things, that it's not right for a party to say such things, and it's only the Congress party who can say these things. And she also mentioned that what to expect from Congress party, because they think like this, and all these things that they say are not at all right on their part. Even as if one statement has been came from BJP, one of the BJP spokesperson, that in this manner or in the talks about the terrorist attack, then it doesn't matter whether you are in the opposition or whether you are in the power. It is a matter of national security and it is a matter of nationality. So everyone should come together and should appreciate all the strikes and all the take or the given back that India is doing over the terrorist attacks. But during this, amid the Lok Sabha elections, this war about the Pulwama and also the Poonch has been warmed up and heated up. Over to you then.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.